After a very early start, we travel from Chania, heading up the mountains to the heart of the White Mountains, the Plain of Omelos. From there, we will descend the Samaria Gorge. The Samaria Gorge is Europe's longest walkable gorge and is 18 kilometres long. Starting at 1,250 metres, we descend a zigzag path with the looming limestone massif of Mount Gingillus. At the chapel of Agios Nikolaos, we have descended to 800 metres. From here, the gorge widens and water is a lot more flowing. Drinking water is supplied at regular intervals from troughs, and there are four toilets along the route. And no taburnas though.
Good here, isn't it?
This is our Limanical Peak.
Halfway through the gorge lies the abandoned village of Samaria. The inhabitants of this ancient settlement were relocated when the national park was created in 1962. Now the best known inhabitants are the Cretan wild goat, the Cri-Cri. There are around 300 that live in this gorge. Thank you.
Christmas rest area. Trevor's just had the last German wine.
Yeah, well. Didn't say that loud. Hello. Oh, this is Christoph's. We're 12 kilometres down the gorge, so we've only got 4 to go to the coast.
The Iron Gate is the narrowest point in the gorge, with the rock walls soaring straight up at about 2,000 feet on either side.
Where are we going now?
We're going back home. We're going to Suya. Not sue anybody, it's Suya. Consent ferry.
It's been a very exciting day.
After our swim in the Libyan Sea and sinking a few mythoses in Agia Roumeli, we set sail for Suja.
From Samaria, then from Chania to Chania, Chania then to Kalinas, then to Verna.
Yeah.
Get pissed.
Oh, is that it? Is that your plan?
Right.
Where's your knotted hanky?
Use a 10.